So I purchased a MIDI sound module for $50 on eBay called this Mini Engine USB. What's this? Ooh. It's a cool graphic. There was a little in the back. Thanks for purchasing. Another sticker in the manual. English and Chinese data list. Here's the cable that came with it, and a charging cable. And here is this unit itself. I can hook up to a Casio keyboard that has a USB port, or this cable to hook up to the computer like this one. So yeah. Just showing what it looks like, but it's USB charging. If I press it on, I'll get that battery level. And get the charger. Apple charger. Okay, I'm back. So to charge it, plug into your computer or wall. Charger port is here. So to I'll grab my Casio keyboard and here's the cable. It's at 80% battery life. It's charging. I need another audio cable. Somewhere. Oh, here it is. To plug it in, this USB cable, you plug right USB host controller. You take your output jack, plug it into the AUXN port. And the audio input. Turn on the keyboard. There's a local control to turn off. Here's piano 1G. Okay, it's hooked up to that. So USB is working on this Casio keyboard. The turn river. And the drum kit is on channel 10. Just set your